National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT, from 18th to 20th June 2018.
Honorable Chief Guest of this National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT, Dr. Eric Falt, Director and UNESCO representative, New Delhi office, esteemed Director NCERT, Professor Hrishikesh Senapati, respected Professor Saroj Yadav, Dean Academic and National Coordinator of the Yoga Olympiad organized by NCERT, respected Secretary NCERT, Major Harsh Kumarji, Madam Huma Mashood, UNESCO representative, honorable jury members and yoga experts, loving students and escort teachers. Also my colleagues from NCERT, first of all, on behalf of NCERT, I welcome all of you to this 3 days National Yoga Olympiad. All of us, we know that the Sustainable Development Goal 4 of UNESCO talks about equitable quality education and lifelong learning. When we talk about equitable and quality education, a healthy mind is required. And for a healthy mind and a healthy spirit, we require a healthy body also. In our epics also, if we recall the Kalidas creation, Abhijnana Sakuntalam, it has also been said that Sariram Madhyam Khalu Dharma Sadhanam. So health is prerequisite for all mental activities. And if we reiterate the Sustainable Development Goal of UNESCO, Sustainable Development Goal 4, so it again talks about communication, it talks about collaboration, it talks about cooperation, it talks about creative thinking, critical thinking and problem solving. To my mind, if we have a healthy body and we have a healthy mind, so anything, everything is possible. We also saw the mesmerizing performance by students from Haryana and Kerala. And India, to the best of my knowledge, it has a demographic dividend, having more than 1.5 million schools and having more than 8.5 million teachers. Also, we have 260 million students, which is also a demographic dividend. If we again talk about youth and Indian youth, 2/3 of our population is youth. So in that case, yoga can also be a very good instrument for not only embedding it in the school education and having holistic development of children, but yoga tourism and yoga adopting a career could be beneficial for Indian kids also. Because the whole world is looking forward towards a healthy living, and yoga directly or indirectly helps us to keep fit and healthy. We are thankful to UNESCO for taking seriously yoga as a fact and way of life, and also supporting to celebrate International Yoga Day, which is there going to be celebrated on 21st of this month. So I first of all, once again, welcome all of you and also congratulate the young body, particularly yoga performance, those who are from 26 states and 4 of our demonstration multipurpose schools of NCERT. I hope these 3 days will be helpful to showcase the best practices we are having in India in yoga, and also with the help of the honorable jury members present here, we'll be training our young generation to keep fit and to keep healthy, and also to perform well in school education as well as in future careers of life. So once again, I thank all the organizers, and I hope you will have a comfortable living in all these 3 days, and will also learn a lot from each other. And our production team, they are taking coverages of these resources. We will also be having telecast of these resources for its wider reach, and also many more video programs we are also planning. And Professor Saroj Yadav is also planning to design a mobile app where yoga protocols for children, for parents, for teachers could be showcased, and children can use that. So all the best. Namaskar.
National Yoga Olympiad, organized by NCERT from 18th to 20th June 2018.